And welcome back, one and all, to Horizon Zero Dawn. I am the Dark Seraph, and last time, we cleared out that place, Maker's End, fitting name, and I had found another power cell. There are two more in the world, and I need to actually look up where they are, so I can take notes on where they are and know to be on the lookout for them when I get to those areas. That's not where I was directing, but okay. What the? Oh! Corrupt Ravagers. God damn it. Oh, fuck this. Okay, I'm just running because I'm gonna get my ass handed to me if I don't. Expect that to happen. Oh,
I can still get the upper hand.
Oh my god! These are just scrappers. Annoying. Give them a wide berth and go around. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Stay down!
And that's why I hate Glintox. Thank you. Leave me alone. Okay, I'm taking a bit of a long way around, but I got away from the Glen Talks. Leave those assholes up on the mountain.
Easier when I was a kid.
Cauldron ZETA. Okay, you know what? Putting goddamn stalkers up, that's not fair. Hate stalkers. What's the point of the stalkers? How are these things... What do these things even do? I can override them.
No!
Well, I'd like to do that. Sure is good to know now.
Thank you.
Let's go kill that other Ravager just because it pissed me off. Glintox! Why was it Glintox?
Grapes. These will keep.
Okay, now then.
That was refreshing.
Really? I wonder what kind of machine. I wonder if there's even going to be machines in here. I already know there's going to be machines in here. A Thunderjaw. Whoa. Okay. That's just right to the point. Take a look at this thing. Oh my god. If I can... Friendly? Machine. What? It's not hostile toward me.
Hunt's over. Fight's on.
That is so weird. Why is this thing just... Is it friendly until I shut the... Okay, I can't actually... Is this thing gonna be not so friendly when I take his bubble down? Or am I gonna... Is he gonna help me? We're gonna find out. Here we go. Not gonna be easy. Can I cheese this? Oh my god. Can I actually cheese this? I don't think I can. I think I'm just wasting shots at that point. This thing. I mean, really? What the hell was it just shooting me with? It just annihilated me. I mean, really? That just annihilated me. Thank you.
Uh-oh, someone's grumpy.
Okay. Okay, if I can just keep knocking his components off. Oh, I see a heavy one. I see a heavy gun. I'm going for it. Oh my god. It's also his tail that does that. I just have a better idea on how I can deal with this guy.
Uh-oh, someone's grumpy.
Stop sending those. Stop it, stop it, stop it. Oh my god. Damn, no, no, no.
Give me the upper hand. Shot.
Move, damn it. Distance. Get your distance. Get your distance. It's down. Okay. That was tough. But it's dead. And now... I appreciate a short cauldron, but,
there we go. Information to help me override more machines.
That was a tough fight. 1,000 experience, or 10,000 experience, excuse me, and a skill point. ZETA. All cores overridden. Thunderjaw, Rockbreaker, Stormbird.
It's been forcing cauldrons to make aggressive machines. Deadlier and deadlier year by year. Why? Who is Hephaestus? Another mystery to add to the list.
Shit! Just run. That's all I'm gonna do is run. Shit. Seriously, still after me? Come on. Oh my god, these things are relentless. Lost. Okay. Well, I think that's a good time to end this. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Horizon Zero Dawn when I go do I gotta track down this call neck. There we go, that's what I'm gonna do next time. Join me then, Dark Seraph, signing off.